Dear Santa, I've been a really good boy this year, and well, really all I want for Christmas is to be an anchor with Quinlan again. It would make my entire life complete. I could die happy. From No Love, Nick Held.
Santa's in real.
Coffee.
And can I please get a tissue to help nurse my injured soul?
Good morning, Granada. I'm Quinlan, and Nick's still crying.
No. I'm fine. Okay. Let's do this. Granada High School is sponsoring a teen-to-teen giving clothing drive today through Friday, December 21st. If you have extra gently used clothes or shoes that you don't need, please bring them to room 308 or 303.
Attention all freshmen through senior baseball players. There will be a mandatory meeting today at lunch in the main gym.
Last week, the GHS Dodgeball Tournament entertained the school in a frenzy of ball throwing. All the teams played very well and the turnout was awesome. Great job, Granada. Here are some highlights from the game.
And here's Javon and Melissa with this week's sports.
Hey, Granada. I'm Javon.
And I'm Melissa. And here's your sports stats and highlights.
This past week in sports, our girls' soccer team played San Ramon. Their heads were completely in the game, and they left everything on the field, but they just didn't get that W. Losing 1-3, but Taylor Houston with a corner kick assist to Emily Alum for a goal. Here is a match with a couple interviews from some really great players.
So what do you guys think about your first game?
I was nervous, I think we all were, but I like the new team, and I think we're only going to continue to improve.
It was rough starting out with a lot of new players, but we're going to come together and do better in our next games.
Yeah, so you guys should come and watch.
Support us.
What did you guys do for your first game?
We worked pretty hard, got in a couple fights.
It looked pretty rough out there.
It was rough. My toes are bleeding.
Can't see that, but...
we just worked hard, got to work on some stuff, but it'll get better. Come watch.
Look forward to these next 2 weeks full of games. Tune in after winter break for your winter sports recap.
Happy holidays, Granada!
Did you know that you can earn a visual and performing arts honor cord? If you are a student who has been active in the arts at Granada and you are interested, please see your visual performing arts teacher for information on how you can earn your VPA honor cord and get an application. Application must be completed by January 18th.
And now here's Cheyenne with the business talk.
What's up, Granada? I'm Cheyenne, and as you know, many students here at Granada are getting started with their own businesses. I'm here with Zach to talk about his barbering business. So, Zach, how'd you get started, and where'd you learn to do all this?
Well, it was never, anything I actually planned to, take on as a career, but I think I was just practicing the basic on my friends, and then eventually I wanted to learn more, and then once the money started coming in, I started to reinvest in myself. And
took off from there?
Yep.
Awesome. So what kind of haircuts do you do and how much do you charge?
Well, I only cut men's hair, so people mostly only come to me for fades and tapers and things like that, but I'm not a licensed barber yet, so I can't say that I charge, $10 for a haircut. I can't really speak on that. But
donations are always welcome.
Right.
Got you. So how do people contact you or see your work?
I'm always on campus. I always have my cards on me, so, my number's there. You can, I'm always down to make an appointment, things like that.
They can check out your Instagram?
Right, yeah, at reptar415.
All right, well, thank you, Zach. And tune in next week. We're going to be here with Matt Carlo to talk about his Trill clothing line. Back to you, studio.
Purchase Candygrams to support Hurricane Sandy victims from the Red Cross Club. Today through Thursday, at lunch, outside S2 in the quad. Grams will be delivered on Friday, December 21st. Many of you may not know, but Granada's dance team and hip-hop club are planning a collaboration. Here's Anthony with Granada's Entertainment.
Hey Granada, how's it going? I'm Anthony.
And I'm Kaylee.
And this is G News. I heard you guys are collaborating, right?
Yes, sir. Cool.
So what are you guys collaborating for? Like when Cheyenne told me that you guys were collaborating, I was like, wow, that's really awesome. But then I was like, what is it for?
It's our basketball game, January 11th, during halftime.
Awesome. All right, and then what can we expect from this collaboration?
It's really fun,
yeah,
and energetic.
It's
house.
There's housing, there's mm-hmm. a breaking part.
The Michael Jackson part.
Yeah, there's a lot of choreography that's...
Mm-hmm. So the idea was it for you guys to collaborate?
The coach's idea, her name's Kathy Tennyson. She brought it up at a dance team sleepover, and we love hip hop club, so we were all in for it.
So why don't you start off by just telling me a little bit about the dance team and the types of style of dance that you guys do?
I like to do a lot of girly hip-hop. I mean, occasionally we try to do like ghetto hip-hop, but I think we're a lot stronger with the hair flipping and all that. But I like hip-hop.
And you've been on the team for 4 years, right?
Yes. I've been dancing since second grade, so for about 11 years.
And then what about you? How long have you been dancing for?
I've been dancing since, I'd say, around 8th grade, freshman year.
Cool. All right, well, thanks for being here with us today, guys. I'm really excited for this collaboration. We're gonna have a lot of coverage on it, so I'm excited for it. Thanks for being here.
Thanks for having us.
Cool.
Mark your calendars for the free e-waste recycling at Granada on Saturday, January 19th from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. to benefit Grad Night for the class of 2013. For more information on what we can recycle, visit the Granada website or go to info@earthcarerecycling.com.
And here's Chats with Max.
What do you guys want for Christmas?
Probably a Nerf gun.
A girlfriend.
World peace.
I'll have what he's having.
My two front teeth.
New UGG boots that are black with bows on the back of them.
I want a poster of Justin Bieber without his shirt on.
What do you want for Christmas?
I want new socks.
Oh, I actually have a list. I'll be right back.
Cherry Lou.
Aww, I want a self.
I want a rainbow unicorn.
A Kigumi.
I'd like a turtle, maybe.
I want a cute boy.
Okay, I want a McDonald's gift card, so hook it up.
I want you, Max.
I like some Uggs and a squeezable Gatorade bottle.
I want a puppy.
I want a Dalmatian.
Because I don't really have an explanation.
I want a life.
So what do you guys want for Christmas?
Car.
New sock shoes.
A new soccer ball.
I don't believe in Santa.
Video games.
Cash.
More cards.
The love and spirit of the holidays.
I want this microphone.
For all you skiers and snowboarders, here are some snow reports for just a couple of your favorite ski resorts. Remember, in honor of Spirit Week, wear your snowboard and ski attire tomorrow.
You know, Quinlan, I think I'm genuinely over the Santa not being real thing. I mean, at least the Easter Bunny's real, right?
No, the Easter Bunny isn't real.
I'll be in my trailer.
Well, that's all, folks. We'll see you in 2 weeks. Happy holidays and have a great break.